me, you know, we have all the tools in the world. He likes to tell me, let's work on inside that ring, whatever you got to do to win. I want to give you all the tools and use whichever one you feel is best. And, you know, we come back to the corner, we adjust, make little adjustments, and go from there.
Johnny, how many more times do you want to be bringing fights to San Diego here in the
hometown? Oh, man, I wish I could fight in San Diego every time, man. The support is heavy. It's super deep, and I love San Diego.
Now, Johnny, tell us about the shorts you were sporting tonight. Some good bling on the belt in those shorts. Is that your design?
Yeah, it was my design, and shout out to Fight Label, too. They put together these shorts for me. I don't like to flash too much, you know. I just had a little bit of white and gold, that's all. And a lot of great sponsors. Shout out to my sponsors that were showing love.
Well, you got to be great to wear white in the ring.
Oh, I know, I know.
You have a drop on, so.
Yeah.
John, thanks a lot.
Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, all good.
Let's see the belt line really quick.
Huh? Oh, yeah. It's the Middle Eastern Mansour. You know, shout out
what
to...
What does that mean?
Mansour is my last name.
Does it have a meaning?
Does it have a meaning?
Go, Johnny.
To other people, they think it says man sour, but it's not man sour. It's just man sore.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate you.
Who's your favorite fighter, Johnny?
I got Terrence Crawford. You know, he's number one on my top of my list right now, Terrence Crawford. But I'm gonna say my favorite in the past, Amir Khan and Chris Masvidal. Those are my two leading inspirations, man. Because not only were they champions inside the ring, they were also champions outside the ring, especially in the Middle East. You know, they did something really big, and I feel like they're gone now. So I gotta carry that on.
All right, let's see how it goes. Stay tuned.
Thank you so much.